Here we go. Last chance. What are you going to do? Cooper Rush will throw in the air and look for a whole lot of help. Ball is caught.
Oh, no!
To the 15, it's lateraled again. Is that stolen? That's Tyus Davis. Did he turn the corner?
A half minute to play in the fourth quarter. Miller, flushed, wants to throw. Now he's going to do it again with his legs. No, he will throw. Lobs it to the end zone. Touchdown! Devin Smith.
Samuel cuts it back. Ohio State wins.
Conroy, it's a fake. Bates is going to throw. Touchdown! Michigan State wins it in overtime. The call of the year.
He goes in motion. 2 seconds ago, last play of the game. Stanzi with the touchdown!
McSorley across the middle. Touchdown! Juwan Johnson. Penn State wins it. A walk-off touchdown. Wow.
Clock is running. Six. He won't spike it. Under pressure to the end zone. Caught! Touchdown, Temple! Kirkwood with 1 second to go. The Owls have their first lead of the night.
Snap to Greer. Greer looking, looking, looking. Throws the ball. Got a receiver. There's a catch made on the near sideline. Down the right side, 35-30. It'll be Calloway down the sideline. He's going to score! He's going to score! He's going to score! It's a touchdown! How my! How my! Antonio Calloway, 63-yard touchdown, and the ball game is tied!
I just saw magic.
Wow!
Two wides to the right, one to the left. Play action, Dobbs back, goes deep down the middle, it's intercepted. Game over. Armani Watts with the interception. The Texas Aggies are undefeated. They are 6-0 for the first time since 1994.
Which was Jamabo, and he just dumps it off for a first down.
Rose, it fakes the spike. And 16. Here comes the pressure on the blitz. Down the middle for Hopkins. He makes the catch for 40. Holy cow! Catanzaro for the win. Got it!
Three more yards to force OT. Geiser rolls. Runs into traffic and comes up a yard short.
Into the end zone, and the Seminoles are going to bring it out. This is Kermit Whitfield to the left side, a hold to the 30, 35,
yeah! 40,
Kermit Whitfield to the 50, to the 40, Kermit Whitfield to the 30, to the 20, 15, 10, 5, touchdown of the zone, Kermit Whitfield, a 100-yard touchdown, 4:31 to go on the Noles lead, Kermit Whitfield, Kermit Whitfield.
He's put Winston up under center. No, throw it. End zone, jump ball, touchdown! You know who he went for, number one.
He's got to get five. Ducks, rush only three. Winston has all day. Tries to escape, circles back, still alive. Loses the football, ball comes out. It's scooped up by the Ducks. And Tony Washington streaks into the end zone.
Drive punt taken at the 40. That's Adams. Time to reverse this field. Everybody's staying home. Now he does a tightrope act. Boy, Houdini's in the house. Wearing number three.
Last chance for Brandon Allen and the Razorbacks. Fourth and 25. It's complete to Henry. Ole Miss knocks it away. Incomplete. No, correction. It's on lateral. Arkansas keeps it going. Collins is going to take it inside the 15, and he has the first down on the leg.
Throws this one. Deflected. Intercepted if he was in the air. He was past the out-of-bounds line, but he may have been in the air.
Lewis does a good job. No, that is a clean play by Brown. Goes up over the out-of-bounds line. Knocks the ball right to his defender. Intentionally done. Outstanding play by Broderick Brown.
Second and 13.
That ball's floating in the air and picked up by Kendall Wright. Touchdown, Bears. Sometimes you'd rather be lucky than good. The bounce into the arms goes for an 87-yard touchdown.
Baylor 3-for-3 on fourth down. Griffin 12-of-14, 118 yards passing, in trouble here. And
doesn't go down. Griffin inside the 10. Heisman touchdown. Wow, Robert Griffin the third.
They do have a timeout left, so they can take the play clock down here. They do snap it, and Wilkins will throw it. Gets hit, and the pass. Oh my goodness, it's caught. How did he catch that? C.J. French lobbed inside the 10, first and goal, and that might be the game. How on earth did that ball get through? Wow.
Urkavici sets, loads up, heaving one deep, and it is caught! Dylan Strong! Do you believe it? Arizona State wins on a Hail Mary!
Look for a hook and ladder. Hook and lateral. You gotta get rid of it. Throw it up there.
Kellogg's throw. It's gonna be tipped and caught! It's caught! It's caught in the touchdown, Western Cavs!
Bentley is under center at the 1 yard line. Bentley takes the snap, tosses it to Geis. Geis trying to lead over top.
Takes the snap, steps back to throw, rolls to the right, looking downfield, is going to heave it towards the end zone. Near the back of the end zone, the ball is knocked away, or is it caught? It is caught! I don't believe it! Touchdown, Arizona! Arizona's just won the game! The Cats have won it on the final play! A mob scene in the end zone, I've never seen anything like it! Oh my God!
I've never seen anything like that in my life.
From 33 yards, and a walk-off winner. Right through, and the Hawkeyes have stunned the Wolverines. Michigan unbeaten no more. Jefferson sets up shotgun, second down goal from the 2-yard line. 32 ticks left. He's going to tuck and run. Jefferson finds the seam. No! Inside the two. Inside the two. LSU's got to hurry this thing up. No timeouts.
And now you don't have your throwing quarterback on the field. They got two plays.
Jefferson. All right, there's a mix-up. It is running down.
You got to spike it. You got to do something. Spike it. You got to spike it to get one more play.
Down to four. Down to three. Oh! Jefferson wasn't ready for it.
Ball game.
It is over. It is over in Baton Rouge.
We're trying to find out if there is the possibility of a penalty on this play. It doesn't look to me as the, well, here we go.
Illegal participation on the defense.
Hold on. Oh my! Players on the field. This game is not over. Jefferson will go under center in a wild end here in Baton Rouge. Pitch Ridley. Touchdown! LSU! A miracle! A miracle in Baton Rouge! Can you believe it? The switch of emotion.
Randall, as time expires, lets it fly. Oh my goodness! Touchdown LSU! They win the game! They win the football game!
Golden Connor takes advantage.
And they're going with some tempo. Cook down the sideline, squeezes it into Burbridge. What a move as he stays on his feet and leaps into the end zone for a touchdown.
But he never gives up on the play. And instead, that zone coverage. Marcus Allen has got to make a play on that.
Finley throwing for the end zone.
TCU just taking a chance, throwing it downfield. That one's incomplete, and it is the end of the first half. The game going. And low snap. Lockie pressured. Stepping up. Lockie throws. Incomplete!
He takes on the fullback, he dips under him, and gets to the legs of Clement, took him out.